What's going on, everyone? Ryan from Apex Security Consultants here. Today, I'm here to talk about a hot issue or a contentious issue, assault weapons or assault rifles. Very scary stuff we're talking about today. Now, when we think about assault rifles, people genuinely think of big scary guns like the AR-15. The AR-15, does that stand for assault rifle? No, it actually stands for Armalite Rifle. In the 1950s, a man named Eugene Stoner was working at a place called Armalite. Armalite was actually building airplanes at the time, and he came up with the design and then ended up selling it to the Air Force and Army. So it doesn't actually stand for assault rifle. Assault rifle is a very loosely defined term. It depends, honestly, on who you ask and what they think. So, New York State decided to create their own definition of assault weapons and assault rifles. So you can find on the New York State SAFE Act PowerPoints on your shotguns, rifles, and pistols. And what they decided to ban at willy-nilly. They loosely use the term military characteristics. But what really is a military characteristic? Something that makes it look scary? Because in the military, we use shotguns, rifles, pistols that all don't look very scary. But when they talk about military characteristics, they commonly refer to things that look like the M4 or the M16. The SAFE Act went through in New York in 2013. In 2013, many gun owners were nervous to register their guns, so a lot of them got the magazine permanently pinned, which is kind of a way around this New York State SAFE Act, is to get the magazine permanently fixed. Then it takes away those scary military characteristics. So in short, assault rifles and assault weapons are loosely defined by whoever you're asking. There's no permanent definition out there that says exactly what an assault weapon or an assault rifle is. It's just whatever the politicians decide on and determine is scary, which has military characteristics, and they feel like banning. So guys, if you learned anything from this video, you found it helpful in any way, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys soon. Thanks.